Okay, so we are told that we have, in this problem, I better write some information down. We have 13.40.